time waits for no man. So whatever we're going to do for the Lord, we better get in a hurry, because time truly waits for no man. As I sit back wondering in my mind, have my whole life been just one big waste of time? Have I done anything at all that others have benefited from? Or have I lived so selfishly with so much work undone? Whatever the case may be, time waits for no man, you see. The Lord put us all down here with a divine purpose in mind. So we'd better get in a hurry, because we're running out of time. I'm not just talking to you, but I'm talking to myself. When time runs out, I can only blame myself.
Time waits for no man.
Time waits for no man.
Serve him while we can.
Serve him while we can.
Time waits for no man.
Time waits.
Serve
the Lord while we can.
Time waits for no man.
Time waits for no man.
We
gotta serve the Lord while we can.
Time waits.
Time waits.
Serve him while we can.
As I sit back, I sit wondering in my mind, have my whole life down here been just one big waste of time? Have I done anything I said that others have benefited from? Or have I lived so selfishly, I said, with so much work undone? The Lord put us all down here with a divine purpose in mind. So we better get busy, my friend, because we're running out of time. I'm not just talking to you, I said, I'm talking to myself as well. When my time runs out, I can't blame, I said, I can't blame no one else. Time waits.
Time waits for no man.
You'd better serve him while you can.
Time waits for no man.
You'd better serve him while you can.
Time waits for no man.
You'd better serve him while you can.
Time waits.
Time waits.
Time waits for no man.
I'd like to dedicate this song to Deacon, or should I say Minister, Buford Moore Sr., a minister at our church that used to always say every Sunday before we go up to the pulpit,
time waits,
to sit with
time
the pastor.
Waits, time
come
waits
on, ministers.
For no man.
Time waits for no man.
Time waits,
time waits. That's what Brother Moore used to always say.
Time waits,
and he was right.
Time waits,
time truly waits for no man. Whatever we're going to do for the Lord, we've got to do it now. We've got to do it today. Because
time waits
for no man.
Time waits for no man.